You know, there's even more proof. The Ford Bronco is more popular than ever. The automaker is bringing back the SUV in a 2021 model. But the new interest, I mean, it's been hot. It crashed Ford's website. Some people, of course, hoping to get one of those rides. Well, they're now facing an 18-month waiting list, believe it or not. Ford has not said just how many $100 refundable pre-orders it has taken. But clearly, folks would like that SUV.